I need to know how to connect my laptop to my Samsung Smart TV.
If you are trying to connect them via Wi-Fi, you can use the All Share application that is already on the TV. Then configure the computer as a DLNA server.
I have no idea how to do that.
If you have Windows 8, go to the charm bar, go to Settings, select the Wi-Fi icon, pick the network, turn sharing on, select Yes.
That connects them, but it doesn't necessarily let you run content on the device.
Turn on the Samsung Smart TV, select the Smart Hub button, and run the All Share application on the TV.
At least I don't have to pay for that app.
Once you're in the application window, pick the type of content you want to access on the laptop computer.
What do you do if you have Windows 10?
Make sure the system accepts WIDI, but if it doesn't, you'll need a WIDI receiver for the TV. A Microsoft Wireless Display Adapter can be used if it doesn't.
I'll assume I have the hardware for this.
Then you have to set up the receiver, select the HDMI input to the receiver's channel, then start up the Windows 10 computer.
I hope this isn't as painful as constantly telling Windows 10 not to share all my data.
Go to Start, Connected Device Settings under Devices, Connected Devices, select to add a device, select the WIDI receiver, and the computer should be mirrored on the TV after that point.
No wonder so many people go retro with wires to get this to work.
You can still connect them with a standard HDMI cable. Just tell the laptop to mirror the contents to the computer as the secondary screen or as the primary, depending on what you want to do.
That depends on whether we're switching between games and streaming media or just binge-watching a streaming show.
The other reason for using HDMI cables to connect them is that you probably already have them, and it works as long as the cable works and the HDMI port in the TV does.
You still have to set the TV to use the HDMI port or it won't show the computer's screen.
Another benefit of using HDMI ports is that if one doesn't work, you can try the other one. Just put one end of the HDMI port in your TV and the other in the computer.
Not all laptop computers have a built-in HDMI cable.
Then you get a HDMI adapter that plugs into the ports that your laptop does have.
I've heard of the mini display port. Does that work with HDMI?
No, you have to get a mini display port to HDMI adapter cable, plug that into the laptop, then connect the HDMI cable to that, then plug HDMI into the TV and hope it works.
Wireless adapters and DLNA servers now sound like the simple solution.
Some TVs have a built-in Wi-Fi module, but if yours doesn't, you can add a Wi-Fi module that plugs into the USB port on the TV.
The Samsung Smart TV does have that module built in.
Then you need to make sure your wireless network and security protocols are compatible with the TV. If automatic connections don't work, static IP addresses might.
No wonder they say the tech support guy spends 10 minutes carting the gear into the house and all afternoon connecting it so they all talk to each other.